Bollywood actor Arbaaz Khan rang in his 50th birthday on 4th August and got midnight surprise from ex-wife Malaika Arora Khan. Arbaaz started his birthday by cutting Tarbooz and then celebrated his special day with his close family and friends. To wish the Dabang 2 director his loving brothers, Salman Khan and Sohail Khan, along with wife Seema, Arbaaz ex-wife Malaika Arora Khan, father Saleem Khan and mother Helen reached at the party. Dressed in black and grey combination, Salman was looking deadly in his Tiger Zinda Hai look. And his alleged girlfriend Iulia also chose black for the party. Other guests who attended the bash were Sonakshi Sinha, Karishma Kapoor with rumored boyfriend Sandeep Toshniwal, Saif Ali Khan's son Ibrahim, Sunny Leone with husband Daniel Webber, Daisy Shah, Pulkit Samrat, Sonal Chauhan, Bobby Deol with family, Sajid Najadwala, Sajid Khan and others. On work front, Arbaaz will next produce Dabang 3, which will also star Salman Khan in lead. Honest Report.